additive manufacturing, often referred to as 3D printing, is revolutionizing industries around the world. But did you know that its origins go back decades? Let's dive into the fascinating journey of how 3D printing evolved into the groundbreaking technology it is today. The story begins in the 1980s, when American engineer Charles Hull developed stereolithography, the first true 3D printing process. This process used UV lasers to cure layers of resin into solid forms, a technology that paved the way for rapid prototyping. Hull patented this invention in 1984 and co-founded 3D Systems, the company responsible for the first commercial 3D printer. In the 1990s, the field expanded significantly with the introduction of fused deposition modeling, created by Scott Crump, and selective laser sintering by Carl Deckard. These methods allowed for a wider variety of materials, including plastics and powdered metals, to be used. With SLS and FDM, 3D printing was no longer limited to just resins, making it useful for more applications across different industries. As patents expired in the 2000s, 3D printing became more accessible. Industries like automotive, aerospace, and healthcare began exploring it for prototyping and production. Complex parts such as car components and even human implants became feasible. The technology rapidly evolved as new materials, software, and printing methods emerged, each increasing precision and speed. The 2010s saw a major shift as 3D printing moved from industrial settings to consumer use. Affordable desktop 3D printers became available, sparking the maker movement and leading to the creation of online communities. Suddenly, anyone could print custom objects from home, and the possibilities felt endless. Today, additive manufacturing is pushing boundaries in every industry. Aerospace companies use metal 3D printing to create parts that are lighter and stronger. In medicine, researchers are pioneering bioprinting, aiming to one day print entire organs. Construction is even embracing large-scale 3D printing, building houses in days rather than months. And with sustainable printing materials on the rise, the technology is becoming more eco-friendly. The future of 3D printing holds even more promise. From self-assembling structures to space-based manufacturing, the possibilities continue to expand. We're just beginning to unlock the full potential of additive manufacturing, and it's exciting to think about how it will continue to transform industries and redefine what's possible. From its humble beginnings in the 1980s to its role in today's technological revolution, additive manufacturing has come a long way. Follow us for more on this innovative technology and where it's headed in the future.